with another hair care review for you guys. Please keep in mind that I keep trying out new products all the time so that you guys don't have to. If you don't already know, then my hair type is pretty dry and it definitely feels kind of damaged and dull. And that's because I am addicted to blow drying my hair. I just love how blow dry kind of makes my hair feel and look. Also, I really love curling my hair, so I do use my hot tools, my curling wand, quite often. And FYI, my hair texture is very fine, which means I have very thin strands of hair, so that tends to get damaged easily. So in today's video, I am going to be doing a first impressions for you guys, and I have got the Loreal Professionnel Serie Expert range. As you can see, I've got all three products, that is the shampoo, the hair mask, and the serum. Can we just take a moment to appreciate the packaging? I mean, it has this beautiful golden packaging which looks super royal. So this range is specifically meant for dry, damaged hair. It's supposed to do a lot of repair work on your hair, so when I heard that, I really wanted to give it a go. Alright, so let's start with the Gold Quinoa Plus Protein Absolute Repair Shampoo. And oh my god, the shampoo has the exact color of the packaging, and it also has a beautiful golden sheen to it. And I noticed when I use the shampoo that it gives me a very creamy, very rich sort of foam. And this shampoo does a great job in cleansing out my hair and my scalp, but at the same time, it did not leave my hair feeling dry or ripped off of its natural oils. So I must say, this is a very gentle, it's a very mild shampoo. It's perfect if you have dry or damaged hair. I would really recommend you to try this one out. Next, it's time for the mask, and this is the Gold Quinoa Plus Protein Absolute Repair Hair Mask. Now, you want to apply this mask on damp hair. So after shampooing my hair, I just went ahead and towel dried my hair to get rid of the excess water. And then I sectioned my hair roughly, and oh my god, you guys, can you see the texture of this mask? Like, it looks so edible, right? I mean, it just looks and feels very creamy, very buttery. It has this really nice thick and creamy consistency. So you want to apply this mask from the mid length to the ends of your hair and avoid using it on your scalp, because our scalp is naturally oily and it tends to get greasy. So you don't want to use anything that's moisturizing on your scalp. So I'm just applying this hair mask generously all over my hair, and because this mask has such a beautiful buttery texture, I feel like it's just kind of melting into my hair. And usually I would like to leave on my mask for at least 10 to 15 minutes, but according to the instructions of this mask, it says you just want to leave it on for about 2 to 3 minutes. And believe me when I tell you, it actually does the job in 3 to 5 minutes. So it's a pretty quick absorbing mask. I can definitely feel that the mask has done its magic, because my hair feels very soft. It feels very nourished and very hydrated. And I also wanted to do a detangling test, so I ran my brush through my hair, and as you can see, this mask certainly has detangling properties in it. So that's a really good thing for people with dry or damaged hair, which tends to tangle a lot. Next up, we've got the Wheat Oil Absolute Repair Nourishing Serum. And I love the fact that it comes with a pump. So I'm just gonna take about 2 pumps of this and apply it all over my damp hair before I blow dry it, because that's what I normally do. And this serum also has detangling properties. After that, I just go ahead and blow dry my hair with my blow dryer. And as you can see, after the blow dry, my hair feels and looks amazing. Like, I really can't stop touching my hair. It feels very soft, it feels very nourished, and it does not look dry or damaged at all. So for the final touches, I like to take one more pump of the serum and apply it from the mid-length to the end of my hair, like so. I mean, not only does my hair look and feel very healthy, very nourished, it looks super bouncy and full of life, but at the same time, look at the shine, you guys. I mean, the shine is what I'm dying for. So I'm guessing if you have colored hair, Your hair is going to look beautiful after using these products because it's going to give your hair that amazing shine. So I would highly recommend this range to all of you people out there with dry, damaged, color treated or chemical treated hair. So if you enjoyed watching this video, please don't forget to hit that like button and also share this video as much as you can. And of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I really hope to see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye guys.